And you look around the bottom edges. Just look all over for any problems. And then most of them will be little things you can just take your heat gun to, heat them up, push them down, and you're good to go. And that is a one-piece rear window.